Hello, in this video I wanted to introduce you with a great tool. The tool is called esplorer. You can either work with it if you have the Lua firmware burned on your ESP8266 or if you got the 80 version. You got cool buttons that you can access a lot of stuff. You can upload files directly to the ESP. This is the regular 80 section. As you can see, you got all the 80 commands. You can do whatever you want in this. Very cool. You can download this from the link in the video description. Great tool.